Thank you, members of the legislature. It's my privilege this year to recognize and award this proclamation to the Long Island Ducks and their organization. As you may know, on October 7th of this year, Long Island Ducks won the Atlantic League of Professional Baseball. They defeated the Lancaster Barnstormers by a score of 5-4 in a game that they took the series 3-2. And I'm very pleased. They play in my district. That's where the stadium is located. But they really are the Long Island Ducks. So it's really something that we as a county can be very proud of. I don't think they've won a series since 2004. Is that correct? That's the year I got elected. So
we won a bunch of series.
Won a series, okay. Actually, I threw out the first ball during the season, and Frank Boulton and I, the CEO, were talking, and he was saying that he thought Lancaster had it this year, but that they were going to give it a good run. So I guess you took care of that. And, of course, Bud Harrelson is here. Everyone knows Bud and knows him from his days as a Mets star. And also Michael Pfaff, the manager. General manager
and
president. Congratulations. Congratulations to all of you. And as it said, CI, where you play, is a home run community. So we wish you well. And on behalf of the county and on behalf of myself as a legislator who's lucky enough to have you in his district, congratulations.
And especially Rick, we appreciate this recognition. It's an honor to be able to provide affordable family entertainment to Suffolk County and all of Long Island. And we were especially happy to bring home the championship this year. As Rick points out, we hadn't won one since 2004, but we promise that you won't have to wait 8 years for another one. So thank you very much.
Just thank you. Happy holidays to everyone. Thanks for supporting us. As Rick mentioned, we are the Long Island Ducks. We're proud to have our home in Suffolk County. It's been a quick 14 years, believe it or not, and you're all invited out. Warm up those arms. We want to see you out at the ballpark throwing first pitches at each and every one of you, your constituents. I promise you, when you get out there, you'll see more of your constituents on the day at the ballpark than you will almost anywhere else. Also, I'd like to congratulate all the other recipients of proclamations today, a great Port Jefferson team. That's how we build professional athletes. By playing in high school, by playing in college, and then continuing on. For those very few who are lucky enough to play professionally. So hopefully we'll see you out there at the ballpark in April. Thanks and have a great holiday.